Hi everybody, it's Vicky, and I'm here today with a unboxing. It's the November Ipsy. I know, I'm late. I've been really busy and really tired. And so, anyway, we'll just get right to it. So, here's the Ipsy bag. Okay. And, Bailey. Sorry guys. Bailey's right here with me. There it goes. Anyway, so, and it's the, let's be present, is the, okay, so we're just gonna get started. First thing, It Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores Translucent Press Setting Powder. And that is right here. Really? There it goes. That's what it looks like. Next is the Kolky Cosmetics Soft Glow Highlighter in Heavenly. That's that. Next is the MOTD Cosmetics. Ooh, sorry guys. That was Bailey that did that. Sorry. Okay. The MOTD Cosmetics A Perfect 10 Tapered Face Brush. That's what it looks like. Nice brush. Can't get back in there. Okay. Next is the Lasting Smiles Lip Balm in Vanilla. That's this right here. And then last, the First Aid Beauty Ultra Repair Face Moisturizer. Okay. And then I have, is it? How many? Just two? Two add-ons. Nope. Three add-ons. First is the Contour Deforest Mini Blush Peach Peak from the Balm. Next is the Pore Professional Hydrate Primer from Benefit. Wow. Looks like that, of course. And then the last thing is the Tatcha, the Deep Cleanser by Tatcha. Yeah. Dead. Okay, so that is all. Do me a favor if you haven't already, subscribe, hit that like button, and hit that notification bell. That way you're always notified every time I upload a video. As always, have a good night. Love you. Bye.